Bobby wouldn't have any problems. Did Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly and put him in kids' clothes to keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Oh, hey, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual. He's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow. Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may have had to close for a few days, I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Badger Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tonight if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems, we're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyways, hang tight, it'll all pass. Good night.